Coach Karen Barefoot's Old Dominion Lady Monarchs at home against Rice tonight, and another sensational performance by Jennie Simms. She helped lead an amazing second quarter. Remember, in women's college basketball, they play four quarters. ODU outscored Rice 23-4 in that second period. Simms had 34 points. Destiny Young added 14. The Lady Monarchs win it 81-66. They host North Texas on Saturday.